Hello everyone. There are some vegetables. We love to cook them at the site we see them. But there are few where we see them but we don't like to cook them or eat them. But trust me, this elephant yam curry is the best taste ever. So let us see how to prepare this. So first of all, you need this elephant yam. So you need to clean this nicely. You need to peel all the outer surface and then cut it into cubes. Remember, you need to wash it thoroughly and then cut it into cubes like this and put it aside. Now for one bowl of yam cut pieces, you need medium sized onion and 4 long chilies. So chop those into fine pieces and put them aside. And for those, you need 2 tomatoes, that too lemon sized tomatoes. Now take a pan and add 2 tablespoons of oil and add chopped onions and chilies into the pan. Give it a nice stir. And then you don't need these onions to turn into golden brown color. Just give it a nice fry for 45 seconds to 1 minute and then add the chopped yam pieces into it, elephant yam pieces into the onions, and then give it a nice stir and close the lid and allow them to cook for 1.5 minute. After 1.5 minute, you will observe the yam and the onions are nicely cooked in the oil. Now add those 2 chopped tomatoes into the yam pieces and then give it a nice stir and allow them to cook for another 2 minutes. Now in these 2 minutes, the yam as well as the tomatoes, they turn soft and they are all cooked. Now this is the time you need to add water. That is up to 70 ml to 100 ml of water. That is enough. That is a small glass quantity. So then add pinch of turmeric and then 3/4 tablespoon of chili powder, and then give it a nice stir and then close the lid. Before that, you need to add a little bit of tamarind, that is of your thumb size, upper part of the thumb size, that's it, and then salt to taste, and then give it a nice stir and close the lid and allow it to cook for 2.5 minutes. After 2.5 minutes, you'll see that all the water in the curry is evaporated. That's it. And then see, this is nicely cooked and everything, you see that oil oozes out. This is the right time you can turn off the stove. Otherwise, you can check whether the yam is cooked or not. See, like this, you can just touch it and see it's cooked nicely and soft. So that's it. Your yam curry is ready. The thing you need to remember is, do not overcook this yam, it will become paste. Otherwise, do not add much water, it will turn paste. This curry replicates raw banana curry, but this is another level of taste. And also remember, elephant yam is very good for your health. Also, it has lots of health benefits. It's anticoagulant, it's anti-inflammatory, and it also prevents diabetes, and it also helps in anti-aging, and it also is good for memory. So for good memory, you need to try this. So try and let me know how it turned out.